allow the people to sell the vodka they want to sell, and allow the people to buy the vodka they want to buy. And if you really want to do something other than virtue signaling to help the Ukrainians, you can donate some money in the form of Bitcoin directly to them.